She made cookie dough, and then I added chocolate chips into mine and sprinkles into mine. She just added sprinkles, and then we're going to tell you the ingredients. So,
melted butter, brown sugar, milk, flour, and sprinkles.
Just a little bit of milk, though.
Yeah, there's supposed to be vanilla extract in it, but we don't have any, so. But it's still really good.
Just a tad bit flavorless.
Mm-hmm. I think the milk made it. The milk and the brown sugar and the butter.